builder machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The sages got it wrong. Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice. May I have this, Pathfinder?
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is. The lost monolith. Finally. Done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
Sam, another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further. Pathfinder.
Thank you. Let's do this!
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the Purification Field Pathfinder. Connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try. Step closer.
this console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run.
Here it comes! Go, go!
You're not happy with us.
Back up.
We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Pallav. We've a lot to discuss.
An alien, able to use Remnant. Never thought I'd see such a thing.
Nothing. My aunt had a Remnant artifact she learned to open and close.
One moment,
but it took her many, many years to achieve it. She was never able to do it reliably.
I want to do a scan.
It took a great deal of concentration, and she couldn't explain how she was doing it.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmos? What are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Apparently, I just walked into a party.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar wants simple solutions, but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
That was kind of heartwarming to see.
There has been healing today, Havaral. The rifts between my people and you're to thank. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havaral's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Leaving Havaral. Ridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Rider. Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Everything all right?
Oh, yes. PB and I were just having a debate.
You mean argument?
No, that would be unprofessional.
If you say so.
Ryder, do you think I'm uptight? No, never mind. Don't answer that. Let's just talk about something else.
I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory, things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel. From when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
Who knows? Dad's always been one for secrets.
But he's sharing them with you now. That's something.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.